Hello everyone and welcome back to FF8, the perfect walkthrough. Let's finish Omega. Make sure everyone is healed to max, those who will fight Omega. And make sure they have max HP, 9999. Alright, make sure you have encounter none equipped before the fight. And make sure there's death proof, because he will do level 5 death as the first ability, which can... Yeah, 9999, which can insta-kill you, so everyone should have death as status defense. Under death, yeah. And lastly, Rinoa. Does she have death? No. Death, there we go. Everyone is immune to death, nice. Now everyone should be healed up. I'll heal up after the fact. So what you do is ring this bell with, not with the party that you're gonna fight Omega with, but with the other party. You ring the bell. And then you go switch party. Switch to the other party. Okay. Switch junction exchange Zell to Irvine. Okay, and heal up. Okay, they're healed up. Nice. Now let's go get Omega. What you wanna do first is meltdown. Okay. And then aura on Irvine. Nice, got meltdown up. And just go to town with fast ammo. There is a level 5 death, we are completely immune. Now we need a good one on Irvine so we can do fast ammo longer. And hope all for the Lionheart as well. You can also use invincibility, so if you wanna cheese it. Triple on Rinoa herself, so she can heal us. Lionheart! So good. Come on, longer quick shot. No. Okay, where's the heals? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Cause I was fucking slow healing. Okay, let's try this again. This time I will use Mega Elixirs to heal instead. That's what I call fast ammo. Okay, make sure you heal with Rinoa's Mega Elixir. Just so we survive Megiddo Flame. Megiddo Flame deals 9998 fixed damage. These ones are slow. Okay, good. There we go, thank you. Oops. There we go. We'll be right back. Ah, shame, I don't have enough ammo left. I have to use invincibility at least one, because he's gonna do Terra Break. You can also use Defend, but I forgot to equip Defend, so I'm just oops. Brothers, GF Brothers got Defend. Yeah, there's Terra Break. Just gonna use Mega Phoenix. No! I have to Mega Phoenix again, I guess, if they die. Well, oh well, it's Mega Phoenix. There we go, there we go. Nice Squall. I love this fight, man. And dead. And for that, we get Omega's badge. Proof of Omega. Congratulations, you are the finest fighter in the world. Alright, let's go to the end. What do you mean Seed rank down? I just defeated Omega. And here's the final room before the boss fight. Let's equip everyone with at least one GF, so they can fight. Alright, I'm gonna leave the finale for the final video. This was just for Omega. So thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you for the final part. Take care and bye bye.